happening right now. A jury is being selected as the trial of Joseph Chase Hardin. Hardin is set to begin today. Hardin is accused of sexually assaulting two 18-year-old women back in 2018 and faced four counts of second-degree sexual assault. Hardin was previously charged with sexual assault in 2016, but ended up taking a Kennedy plea for a misdemeanor battery charge. The former Marshall student was expelled by the university in June of 2019.